exciting junior Italian team.
Once again, a very steady Yurchenko.